This video is provided as supplementary material for courses taught at Howard Community College. And in this video, I'm going to demonstrate three basic geometric constructions. I'm going to show how to copy a line segment, how to copy an angle, and how to copy a triangle. So let's start with the line segment. I've got a line segment here, and I want to make a copy of it. The first step is going to be to draw a line that I'll make that copy onto. Then, on that line, I'll place a point that's going to be one of the endpoints for my line segment. The next step is going to be to take a compass and set the radius of the compass equal to the length of that line segment. I'll then place the point of the compass onto the point that I draw on my line and draw an arc through the line. My line segment is going to go from that point to the place where the arc cut through the line. So I've got my original line segment and I've got a copy of the line segment. Let's go on to copying an angle. I've got an angle drawn here. I want to make a copy of it. So the first step is going to be to draw a ray, which is going to be one of the sides of the angle. So I'll draw a ray, and now I'm going to take the compass, and I'm going to draw an arc which goes through both sides of my original angle. And I'm going to copy that arc onto the ray. I'll place the point of the compass at the end point of that ray and draw another arc. And now I'm going to measure, using my compass, the distance between the place where that first arc crossed one side of the angle and the other side. So I've set the compass at that distance, and now I'm going to copy that distance onto the ray that I've drawn for my second angle. And now all I have to do is connect the end point of the ray with the place where those two arcs met. And I've got my original angle and a copy of that angle. Okay? And the last construction I want to do is copying a triangle. So I've got a triangle. I'm going to draw a line which is going to be the base of my new triangle. Since the base of that triangle, the original triangle, is a line segment, I'm just going to copy that line segment. So I'll put one point on this line for one end of the line segment. I'll copy that line segment, which is the base, using my compass. I'll set the compass equal to that line segment, equal to the base, and I'll copy that onto the line that I've drawn here. I want to copy one of the two remaining sides, so I'll set the point of the compass onto a vertex, one of the base vertices of my triangle, and set the compass equal to the distance from that vertex to the vertex at the top of the triangle. And now I'll copy that distance from my line, the end point of the line segment. I'm going to do the same thing for the other side of the triangle. I'll set my compass point at a vertex of the triangle, set the compass equal to that side, and copy that distance onto my new triangle, or what's going to be my new triangle. And now I've just got some points to connect. So I've got my original triangle. I copied the base down here onto the line that I drew. I copied one of the sides onto the new triangle, and I copied the third side onto the new triangle. So the three sides are congruent. That means I've got two congruent triangles. And that's all there is to it. Take care. I'll see you next time.